No! I'll wait for you. I'll wait. How much time do you have, Tarsi?
That thing was here.
I was. Oh, it used to belong to my father. He always said it brought him good luck. I think you've done pretty well for me so far, eh? You're, Anastasi, right? I'm Leon Defries. I'm planning this dig for Mitchell.
Desi. And this is Salil, my husband.
Right. I see.
Damn you! Christ!
I don't like this at all, Amari.
It's too dark down here.
It's changing me, little one. I don't know what's happened to me.
The darkness. I feel like I'm losing control.
They made me say anything, everything.
I'm...
me!
I'm not going to turn into Leon.
And what happened? I feel so empty. What did I do? Full of life now. Richard's life. I should take this back upstairs. To the machine. Oh, God. God, little one. Did that machine... Did it hurt you? Did I... hurt you? I know what's happening to me. Just like Leon. Stop.
should leave you.
Leon is right. I'm just slowing you down.
What did I say about self-sacrificial bullshit? We're not going to give him the satisfaction. You hear me? Hank!
I hear you.
I know, little one. It's all right. He won't bother us. Not now. Let's get out of here. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. He's behind us now. He doesn't matter. We just need to get this canister into the machine upstairs. And then we can leave. Oh, that was not easy. One, my dearest. Okay, the portal. Are you there, little one? I hope you're all right. I need to find another way back. I have no idea what we did to deserve all this bullshit.
What do you see?
It's dark, Mama. It's so dark.
I'm not sure about this little one. She led us this way. I just hope there's another way back to the portal through here.
Thank you.
Not those creatures, but actual people. They slept in beds, laughed, loved. It's comforting somehow.
Come on!